which is half goat, half human, and but he chased the guy who's called Pan. He chased some animals, and he's a shepherd, and he chased them into some regions. This is where the name of the title of this piece comes from, which is Pan, and that becomes the Pan flute because he chases them into the reeds.